their hopes and their heads were sad. Now I don't say who is wrong, who is right, but if by chance you are here for the night, then all I need is an hour or two to tell the tale of a dreamer like you. We all dream a lot. Some are lucky, some are not. But if you think it wanted, dream it, then it's real. You are what you feel. But all
Joseph's mother, she was quite my favorite wife. I never really loved another all my life. And Joseph was my joy because he reminded me of her.
Sky, bowing down before my star.
star, it made me wonder why. Could it be that I was born for higher things than you? A post in someone's government, a ministry or two.
Dreams are massive problems are the decade's biggest yawn. He stole gold stars and golden sheets, he's just a load of corn. Not only is he tactless, but he's also rather dear. There's 11 of us and there's only one of me. Dreams of course will not come true, that is we think they won't come true. That is we hope they won't come true. What if he's right all along? What if he's right all along? The dreams are more than crystal clear, the writing's on the wall. Means that Joseph someday soon will rise above us all. In accuracy of our dreams, we brothers do not know. But one thing we are sure about, the dreamer, the dreamer.
Well behaved,
going to
and
reason
right.
In a drive.
throat. It takes a man who knows not fear to wrestle with a goat.
Oh, the last percentage of the now, missed that he could. what you want with me. Hate me and laugh at me. Darken my daytime and torture my night. If my life were important, I would ask, will I live or die? For I know the answers lie far from this world. Close every door to me. Keep those I love from the children of Israel. Are never alone. For I know I shall find my own peace of mind. For I have been promised a land of
spirit and his fortune lone. Alone he sat, alone he thought of happy times he used to know. Hey dreamer, don't be so upset. Hey Joseph, you're not beaten yet. Go, go, go Joseph, you know what they say. Hang on there Joseph, you're
don't think that we will ever see the light of of help us if you can.
They show, though I cannot guarantee I'll get it right, I'll have a go.
As the butler trembles on the floor, nervously he spoke of what he saw.
There I was standing in front of a vine. I picked some grapes and I crushed them to wine. I gave them to Pharaoh, who drank from my cup. I tried to interpret, but I had to give up.
You will soon be free, old chap, so do not worry anymore. The king will let you out of here. You'll bottle as you did before.
Next, the baker rose to tell his dream, hoping it will have a similar theme.
There I was standing with baskets of bread. High in the sky there were birds overhead, who flew to my baskets and ate every slice. Give me a message like his would be nice.
Sad to say that this is not the kind of dream I'd like to get. Pharaoh has it in for you, your execution date is set. Don't rely on all I said I saw. It's just that I have not been wrong before.
Purposes, he was Egypt with a capital E. Whatever he did, he was showered with praise. If he cracked a joke, then he chuckled for days. No one had rights or a vote but the king. In fact, you might say he was fairly right-wing. When Pharaoh's around, then you get down on the ground. If you ever find yourself near Ramesses, get down on your knees.
Oh, should.
Well,
the thinkers were as thin as they had ever, ever, ever been. Well, this dream has got me baffled. Joseph, won't you tell me what it means? Well, you know that kings ain't stupid. I don't have a clue. So don't be cruel, Joseph. Help me now, I beg of you. Well, I was standing doing nothing in a field out of town when I saw seven beautiful ears of corn. They were ripe, they were golden, but you guessed it, right behind them they were seven other ears. They were tattered and torn. Oh, when the back on ain't the good commander came in from behind us and did. But Joseph is a punch and it's really gonna blow your mind. Well, the back was as bad as it had ever, ever, ever been. Well, this dream has got me baffled. Hey, Joseph, won't you tell me what it means?
Tons of hay. Your farms will bloom. There won't be room to store the surplus food you grow. After that, the future doesn't look so bright. Egypt's luck will change completely over. Famine will stalk the land with food at all-time low. Noble king, there is no doubt what your dreams are all about. All these things you saw in your pajamas are a long-range forecast for your fathers. And I'm sure it's crossed your mind what it is you have to find. Find a man to lead you through the famine with a flair for economic planning. But who this man would be, I just don't know.
Who this man would be, I just don't know.
Who this man would be, I just don't know.
Who this man would be, I just don't know.
Well, Stormy Crows is Joseph, he's a clever kid. Who'd have thought that 14 cows could mean the things he say they did? Joseph, you must help me for this. I have got a job for you. You shall lead us through the crisis. You shall be my number two.
Parents on his council bed to chisel from the locust stall. Whereupon he ordered them to cut the chains that Joseph wore. Joseph got a royal party and a host of splendid things. Chariot of gold, a cloak, a mallet, some signories. Joseph, Pharaoh's number two.
Buddies.
that's you and me. I was wise to have chosen you.
You'd be wise to agree.
But when you're in partnership, it's just a piece of cake.
Great is bad to slow up, all the girls to show up.
Anyone from anywhere can make it if they get a lucky break.
Me and lucky is the perfect place to stop the show. Joseph after all has gone, he's about as far as he can go. But I'm sure that Jacob and his other sons have crossed your mind.
Yeah.
mouth. You could be spies telling me that you're hungry. That could be lies. Now do I know who you are? Why in earth should I help you? Would you help me? Why in earth should I believe you? I'm no guarantee. Talking, astute and sincere. Suddenly your tragic story gets me right here.
This is what we hope to say.
All this tugging at my heartstrings seems quite justified. I shall give you what you came for and lots more besides.
One, please. He would not do this. Yeah.
close my eyes, drew back the curtain to see for certain what I thought I knew. Far, far away, someone was weeping, but the world was sleeping. Any dream will do. I wore my coat with golden lining, bright colors shining, wonderful and new. And in the east, the dawn was breaking, but the world was waking. Any dream will do. A crash of drums, a flash of lights, my golden coat flew out of sight. The colors faded into darkness. I was left alone. May I return?
My golden gold.
but you guessed it right behind. There were seven other ears, they were tattered and torn off.
Singing man, you know you got it wrong. I hear the voice of the yellow bird singing in the trees. This is quite absurd.
Oh yes, it's true.
As the child watched the golden sun, Benjamin is an innocent man. Sure as bananas need the sun, we are the criminal, a guilty one.
Oh no, not me.
Man, sure as bananas need the sun, we are the criminal, a guilty one.
Oh no, not me.
Dennis.